right now, the only people, EPA is not really working in Torch Lake. DEQ is, because they're doing their operations and maintenance and inspections. That's about the remaining.
In some areas along Torch Lake, developers have bought the old stand sands that have been covered in. Some of them are stand sands, some of them are the tailings that have been reprocessed. And they're selling them as lakefront property, and people are building on them. Is there any, and of course, the state legislature has delisted all stand sands as being hazardous materials.
Yeah, that was unfortunate.
Yeah, the Royal Mill, they built all over that. Those stand sands right here out of Holden.
It's all residential.
It's all residential.
So the thing that is there a problem there?
Well, there should be deed restrictions. When you build a stand sand, you can't drill into them, and you can't remove them, so you can't cart them off and replace them with something else.
You can kind of remove them, but you have to recover them.
Right.
So however you're doing that.
So you couldn't build a house there, or you can't build a well there unless you dig down below the deposit. My question is, how are these deed restrictions enforced?